Sphere of Destiny 2 is not really a sequel to the original, but more a remix of it. You take charge of Bruce the Jet Ball, and your aim is to get through 64 nightmarish superhighways. The tiles you roll on, which seem to scroll past at the speed of light, affect what happens to the ball. Yellow and blue do nothing. Green speeds you up and red slows you down. Think of a traffic light. The truly terrifying tiles, though, are the black holes, plunging you into nothingness, and the magenta tiles, which reverse the keys. Playing with keys reversed is now an impossible. Not only do left and right change, but so too accelerate and brake. What's really infuriating about Sphere of Destiny 2, and its predecessor, is that the difficulty level is high enough without penalising you for bouncing as well. I suppose the idea is to stop you just building up speed and then trying to get lucky by constantly bouncing. But it kills you off for bouncing one time too many. That's just merciless. Lovely, if garish looking game. Now get it out of my sight.